Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ronaldo here. So yeah, I was at the office, which is close by, and I heard these kids laugh. And I came out to check what was going on. The skate park is right here. And trust South Africans to come up with a unique perspective. Yeah, so needless to say, it is quite innovative, and obviously the tools that they are using is not good enough for somebody that really wants to skateboard. So I've taken it upon myself to buy them some skateboard gear and some gear to keep them safe, so that'll happen. There's no need to donate, there's no need to give anything. I've already done it, I'm in the process of doing it. And yeah, it just shows how amazing people are, and how little they have and they can still be happy with life. It really inspires people to want to do better with what they have. And that's basically all I've got to say. So later, cheers and peace out.